IBEX daily forecast, January 21st, FXEmpire.com. The IBEX, as you can see, did very little during the session on Monday, as most markets were quiet. That being the case, we did manage to show the 10,400 level as support, so that, of course, helps. We think this market is simply trying to wind itself back up to go higher, so a fresh new high has us buying. Regardless, though, pullbacks will be looked at as potential buying opportunities. We have no interest in selling this obviously bullish market.